Hi, I'm Miloš, and today is 28th of November 2020. Today I want to see you how is possible all mirroring your phone to your car screen. You can see that it is Wi-Fi without cable, and you can see that my phone is without root. This is Czech root application. And sorry, this root is not right installation in this in my phone. But you can see that there is really all mirroring between my phone and my car. You can see that there is standard Android Auto. So this is Android Auto. This car is without Wi-Fi. And how it is possible? Here on my USB is some black box. This black box is interface with between my phone and my car. There is Wi-Fi connection between my phone and my black box, and USB connection between this black box and my car. So what we can use? We can use all application if you have in your phone. So there is menu. You can see that is possible touch and is possible gesture. For example, here we can touch Chrome, and from Chrome we can use also voice solution. Full mirroring Android Auto. You will see that also all is works. You can use your Gmail, you can use Google, you can use differences navigation, you can use all, and you can use also control it with your car display. So thank you, and more you can check on my new webpage. It's mirror phone AA as Android Auto .eu. Thank you very much. Bye. Good night.